Actually, I might use your help. Yeah, when they come down, like, you'll recognize just a few more of the women than I do. I mean, I'd recognize Morgan and Casey, and there's a couple.
Yeah, I mean, I know a few more than that.
Yeah.
Richard is telling me his name is Renee.
Yes.
And we're going for the marathon trials.
Yeah, in track.
In track, yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
That's right. So I saw you with a picture of Stephanie somewhere. Like,
yes.
Yesterday.
Yes.
So do you live here?
Yes. Yes. So that's why everyone's like, why aren't you recent?
Because you're focusing on
Because I just took 2 weeks off.
Okay. You don't want to take another 3 days off.
No, yeah.
That's what I feel like. Oh, my God.
I'm like, I would feel no confidence. Zero confidence out there. And I don't do trail stuff.
Gotcha.
So I wouldn't.
Yeah, it's not that much fun. This is actually, like, not very good for me. I checked the course out yesterday.
This looks good right here.
This is good right here, but, like, and the uphill's not a big deal because you're coming uphill.
Yeah.
But it's super rough.
Yeah.
Yeah. But
anything that would give me an advantage is my leg speed. Uh-huh. So that means I'd have to get fast on it down. Otherwise, I'd lose my advantage.
Right.
So, and because I don't know.
So did you do a race a couple weeks ago?
No, it's been like a month since. I just hadn't taken a break. I have a new coach who was amazing. He wanted me to take 4 weeks off.
He's like zero. He's like three.
I cleared. Well, we'd only taken 1 week off and it started running. And he goes, that wasn't long enough, so I just got over. So that kind of sucks. So it's really been like a month. So I got a week off. He's probably right, so I didn't have that week too.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what it's, you know, that's what you have to say.
Exactly. So, Allie, how's she doing? Do you, anyone know? Is anyone like giving us updates?
Brian.
Someone up there?
Yes. We have live video rolling right now from up there.
Yes, he's up there.
But my buddy Mallory from Argentina.
So Allie's in a blue tank. She's a track runner.
She's the Brooks
really
chick?
Tall. Yeah.
Yeah.
She's wearing a blue tank that has this on it.
And that's you?
Yes.
And what is your product?
We're all athlete hunt. I have Norma Tuck over there. We have a sign, but it was blowing not good, so we took it down. The Norma Tuck people.
Well, this is a new thing for me. I've never
seen it.
Oh my gosh, there's a cutie behind me.
We were at my place
yesterday.
You were
the one that kind of chased me.
I don't know.
I
iPhone cord.
Was it a dish? My iPhone cord over there, but I'll get it next lap, I guess. I gotta be here for the next
lap. Yeah, you want me to go look for it, Brian?
It's okay. I got enough time on the charge, I think, for now. I'll go back over there for a few minutes.
Nope.
Shoot.
Tons of boys.
Nice, I'm a spectator. It's just like a sad in my race and you know, but
it's kind of cool.
It is cool. I just really need to do that. I think I'm going to pull the muscle on this race as well. If not, I'm definitely going to do
it. So we were up
there. Nice. We came down to the car. It's going to be steep.
Yeah. so we only like it's so hard to tell because, yeah, it's roughly, probably 7 in the car. Right, in Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah, I thought it was tightened up. I think it's a fact that I just
oh, that's right. You'll do well.
Yeah, so that's why I'm kind of passing this one up. Because
that's...
Yeah, because like, I just feel like I'm
much easier. Well, that's true. That's true.
Yeah, Megan! Yeah, Nicole!
that too.
Hey, there's less climbing on the second lap.
That's true. That's true. Very good perspective. That's true. I don't want to get down there. That's right.
Gotta look at the positive.
That's the positive.
The guy who just ran Hard Rock. You're like, it's only 4,700 feet out of climb out of the tire.
Is that how it starts? Just starts and goes?
Well, of course. That's out of Silverton to have a 3,000 foot plus climb. Sark.
No, I agree with you. Knowing that I don't have to go all the way back down there again is pretty nice. You know?
How's Maori doing up there?
We'll see. I don't really see much what's happening up there when I'm down here.
Brian?
Hey.
Thanks for coming out and covering this. Mm-hmm. Awesome. I'll let you do your job.
Sorry, not trying to be rude.
I'm the rude one.
People would think covering it is easier than covering 100 miles, and no.
No, it's more compressed. Yeah, just a bit.
Brian?
Yeah.
You look so much different. I'm Eric.
Eric.
You lost a lot of weight. I was following your hard rock.
I got fit for that one.
I saw you inspired me. I saw you drop about like 20 pounds in a month.
I like 15. And normally wouldn't do that. I'm not like crazy dire. Like, I don't want to carry that shit up the mountain.
Yeah.
34,000 feet of climbing.
You remember I ran by you at Lake Sonoma? I mentioned something about Haverford.
Yeah.
Remember that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We're all Haverford.
I didn't. We didn't.
Yeah. Three.
Your,
you got three.
The Healdsburg.
Yeah.
We're 2 minutes. Holy.
That's my. Come back!
Todd!
Come on, Brian, get going!
Good job, Jason! Good job, Jason! We're being charming,
man. Too nice? Oh, I'm watching for me. He might still be coming. He should still be coming. There he is.
Charmin's
God.
Yeah.
Come on, go,
Charmin, only 156K to go.
That's all I need. That's
yeah. Oh, he knows that this is so far out of his.
I'm just having fun.
This is great. Why not mix it up?
Why not? Come on, Tanner!
Practicing well?
No.
Thank God you said no.
You got out.
There's no waiver in that answer.
Did your parents think you were insane?
No, they were actually surprisingly cool. Because I had a plan. I mean, like, not a plan for making this work, but a plan for, you know, maintaining my bar license. Is it, after a year, obviously, this ain't going to work. I'll go back. And after 2 years, it's probably not going to work. I'll go back. Like, whatever.
Yeah.
I wasn't foolish about it. Just pay a fee. If I were to try to go active again, I'd have to take educational classes. But for $225 a year, I'm still a member of the DC Utah Bars. I'll probably drop DC next year.
Nice job!
I want to see the 73-year-old.
Might be a little while. But he's going around. Yeah. Might be coming through right about.
This guy?
Woo! Good job! Looking good! Nice job! Looking good! Good job!
This would be my time. Yeah.
Woohoo!
Got a light for that con.
I did the 5K.
The first race?
Yeah.
4K? Shortest race you've done in a long time?
Yeah, Buddy's doing this one, so he's out from Boston. Could be first Masters he's going for.
What's his name?
Todd Callahan.
I don't know this.
Yeah, he's a New England guy. Pairs it up.
Yeah. So he doesn't cran more.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Woo!
Come on, Rauschenberg, get moving, buddy. Only two climbs to go. The shorter.
Two more, baby, two more.
I did it in the first Western States this year.
Here we go. Come on, youngster!
Looking good! Yeah, looking good!
He ain't last.
No.
What was she doing?
Oh man, show offs. That's the great thing about this. And I haven't been at the short races in a while, but I used to cover the La Sportiva Mountain Cup a lot. And like all the competitors, it didn't matter how hard they race or what team they're on, like, they would just go cool down together and warm up together. Go have beer and pizza later.
That shows a good spirit.
Yeah, they want to win, but they want to, you know, hang out with their friends just as much.
Did you see the youngster in the women's race? She's probably
11
years. 11? In what, sixth place?
Or somewhere in the top 10, yeah.
That's so impressive.
Hopefully she's doing it for the joy of it. That's the only thing I worry about today. Like, seeing a kid run, no problem. Seeing a kid at that level, you're like, I hope it's natural and fun. It's especially true in the beginning.
We were just listening to a podcast about John McEnroe talking about deep tennis. Similar thing about
looking good.
Encouraging parents to have them play team sports, be chill, let them be kids.
Yeah. I mean, sports are great. Well, I'm not trying to. There's a certain level, though, you're like.
Yeah, right. It has to be fun.
Oh, totally.
I'm well down. Solar sports. There's only one winner.
Oh, to some degree.
Well, you know, like McEnroe was talking about that.
Yeah,
he's six in the nation as a junior, but he's losing because he's six in the nation. And all the big.
What's nice about running is because, yeah, you don't win, but you can. There's a time. Like there's something. There's another metric you can compare. Like, am I doing better? Am I?
Against yourself?
Yeah. Whereas tennis, it's you don't play yourself from 3 years ago.
Yeah.
And then once again, I do ultras these days. But I've run everything from collegiately. I ran 200 meters, 400 hurdles, steeplechase, cross country. High school before that, now 100s. If Moab had cross country series, I'd jump in that. I mean, just not that I love to compete all the time, but it's fun.
Yeah.
You guys do any coaching in Moab?
No.
Junior high.
I'd love to. When we settle down, like Megan's coached before, I would. You wouldn't have to pay me. It gave so much in my life.
I wonder if I got a coach if I would like one.
Now you first have to like one. And then you develop a coach.
Right, nothing like the old stuff.
No, maybe I don't like mine.
I can't wait to see the Strava splits on it because they are splitting sub 4 on this descent. Especially the last lap. If there's and there will be a race because there's three of them together right now.
Why not?
Like,
very
conservative.
See, I didn't think he looked. I just thought he didn't look smooth.
But
after that, you know what to do.
He's all sweet.
Right?
It'll be interesting to see what happens.
Yeah. He said he was going to sit on Joe. I mean, or like not try to
run away
from
him. That's what they did last year. That's what they did last year. They were just sitting out there.
Who are we going to get? 2 minutes till.
Yeah, in a way, the up-down races are.
Yeah, I'm listening, sorry.
From a spectator media standpoint, they're cooler because you get more chances to see them.
Yeah. That's
fine.
Oh, no, you're good.
Always in a beautiful place.
These are like the only sounds my feet are wide.
I love it for our ultra. I've run a lot of my... I've actually worn out multiple pairs of followers. I've had a lot of things.
Go, Rosa!
After putting 5,000.
Right. Right.
Because I look for new
ones.
I think first guy.
But you play settings and all the things. From smallest to largest, and then it's a whole first place. All the way around.
There's Patrick and Hank.
Yeah.
Joe, that was moved up.
Yeah, I think it's Patrick and Hank. Or sorry, Patrick and Joe.
Yeah. And this is Joe's kind of, he knows like down course as well, you know, and where to start.
It's whoever can transition from the slow run to the fast run at the top of that steep bed. Can you switch it from 8 minute pace to 6 minute pace?
Yeah.
On the
nice job, Patrick!
You
can totally open way to go, Patrick! Way to go! Way to go, Patrick! Nice job! Way to go, Andy! Nice job, Patrick! Nice job! Way to go, Andy! Way to go, Joe! Nice job, Andy! Nice job! One more, Andy! One more! Yeah! Way to go, Joe! What a smart race, Joe! Way to go!
I did. This is 29 minutes in. That was my time. I know twice as fast. Not as fast. It's insane.
Hold on, yeah.
Like this one's 15 minutes.
Yeah. It's pretty insane.
Yeah. Nice job, Andrew!
Andrew Benford.
Nice job, Andrew. Way to go. You're fourth place, Andrew. Fourth place. Nice job. Way to go, Josh!
All right, Smith!
Oh!
You got a good one?
Good job, Sam. Way to go.
Might not be having a good race, but you got a good set.
All right, Ben. 23rd, Ben.
Looking good.
23rd, looking good. Looking good.
Finish line.
Oh, I think I'm good, but thank you very much. I appreciate it. Sure, you can duck in there. Thank you. I just want to keep this out of the chute. Desperately needs a power.
Yeah, you and me both.
For what?
Oh, I mean, not more than you. It's more important that you have power.
Well, I know the line running in there. There's power right here.
Wish I had some cord, but I don't.
I'm going to have this, but there's too many people coming through here, I think.
Does that extension cord have more than one plug?
Yeah, there's a plug. I just need an extension. Yeah. I need the power outlet right here. My job is to make it work.
There you go.
Holy shoot. I also just found $20. It's one of those minutes, eh?
So you're good job with that. Here's my
And I'm presuming that as soon as we've had most of our men's finishers come in, we will pull our awards podium out at the finish line and give out our women's awards, followed by our men's awards.
Thanks.
Top six men, top four women qualifying for the World Championship in Wales. Here's town is Conwy, if you're looking it up on a map.
Top six men, yes, that's correct.
You have a stretcher right there. Oh, you have
your little screen. For the USA Championship, we have prize money going 10 deep. And we also have medals, top 10 open, top three in each age division for, correction, top three in each age division, including the open men and women. It's the prize money that goes 10 deep. And our top masters, male and female, will each win $250. Our top prize is $1,500. And our $16,000 in prize money split equally between our men and women. Two-thirds of the way through, at the end of loop number two, we were Patrick Smythe, Andrew Wacker, and Joe Gray. Joe Gray, who was the club cross-country champion here for Club Northwest in 2013 on the golf course in Bend. Notably, easily won the last half of that race, the big negative split, and is known for having a strong last loop. And he is a defending champion, but here comes Patrick off the hill. Patrick is led from cowbell to finish. And Andy Wacker off the hip mountain second.
Make sure I don't get in your way. Yeah, no worries, you're fine. I'm just getting pictures of friends.
Patrick Smythe.
Way to go, Patrick. You got it. Good job,
right over the 46-minute mark at 46:10.
Way to go, Andy. Nice job, Andy. Nice job.
Andrew Wacker. 46-21 unofficially. And Joe Gray coming off the mountain third. Five-time NACAC Mountain Champion and seven-time USATF Mountain Runner of the Year, Joe Gray.
Nice job, Joe. Way to go, Joe. Nice job, Joe. Nice job, man.
46-50 unofficially. Andrew Benford just into sight by the chairlift post. Got a good history of mountain running here in the U.S., and this is the man, the only man, who has been on both the junior and senior mountain running teams, Andrew Benford, making another team. 48-22.
JP Donovan.
Atta
boy, JP! John Donovan,
otherwise known as.
Yeah, JP!
Yeah, buddy! Let's go, Josh Eberly!
Josh Eberly, coming in to complete our mountain team, if they all take the spot. Josh was on the NACAC team last week at Cypress in Vancouver. Zach Miller. Ryan Back just beating out Zach Miller. David Laney. Newman and William Milam.
Oh!
Mara Mendoza, the second of those two, the first one in with Joshua Glob. Wiley Mangelsdorf. David Roach. Among those finishers, Steve O'Hearn. Eli Enman and Jared Bassett from Recharge.
Jared Bassett.
There was a fourth one there, just didn't catch the number. But I'm not the only person doing this job. That is Jeremiah Johnson. Kyle O'Brien. Samuel Robinson. Zach Freudenberg. Ben Herter.
Pleasure.
We just had Thomas Morgan and Rob Russell, and here is Max King, the king of Ben running. Chris Grouch, or Grouch. Well, Ryan Woods. I can't read that bit. We had Robert McLaughlin in that group. And we just had William Marquardt and Jonathan Hogue. And here's Ben DeGermont. Aiden Reed, Nick Schutz,
Good, Nick. All right, Nick. Good finish. Good finish.
Oh, Jeff Oswalt. Anthony Hooks came in a moment ago. Callahan, 45-49 division, Somerville, Massachusetts.
Yeah, I'm gonna get one of the Mountain Running shirts and put that right above it.
Ryan Jones.
That's my whacker, Joe Gray.
Nice.
Yeah.
Jay Masurvey. Justin Clark. And Robert Scanlon, those last three finishers to come in at our 12K championship.
Oh.
And there was Patrick Judge, followed by Chris McIsaac. And here's our 50th finisher. There's Andrew McNeil. Cam Regan.
I want that hat.
I have to fight for it.
Eli.
Come on,
Edmund.
I got a race in the Gobi Desert.
That's 2085 Edward Green. Ryan Petrarco. Alexander Lucking. Ian Sherman. I think I read that right. Is Luke Vaughn? And a whole slew of finishers coming in there, including Nick Aoyang, Peter Burney, Roy Brown, Mark Tatum, Garrett Wilson, followed by Tanner DeBow and Bradley Kagagi. And that Daniel Alvarez. Ryan Beckett. Yeah.